cigarettes off and smoking tops on cardboard boxes from the shops. Pads of ankles where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, got it painted, kids are went out on the beat. The clothes they wore had all seen better days. Now they said his works of art were dull, no room or light, but walls are full. But Lowry didn't care much anyway. They said he just paints cats and dogs and man's dog men and boots and clogs. And Lowry said that's just the way they'll stay. And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brushes, he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. Now canvas and brushes were wearing thin when London started calling him to come on down and wear the old flat cap. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about them Salford days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. They painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brushes, he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. Now Lowry's hang upon the wall beside the greatest of them all, and even the Mona Lisa takes a bow. This tired old man with hair like snow told northern folks it's time to go. The fever came and the good Lord mopped his brow. And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brushes, he waits outside them pearly gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brushes, he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs.